Ladies and gentlemen, children of all ages, some other thing, welcome to my favorite game series of all time. My name is Typical Wyvern, and I've been gone for a while, a couple months, and I'm back. And I'm back in a much different, bigger way than I was when I left. You see, Kingdom Hearts 4, or whatever game is going to be next in the series, is probably going to be coming out by the time I finish this, but we are going to start a mission. We are going to play through every single Kingdom Hearts game as quick as I can. There's going to be no longer this restriction of having to, play a game and then upload it and then, have it be one video a day. I'm going to be uploading tons of videos every day, as long as I can. Whenever I make a video, guaranteed it'll probably be uploaded that day. That way you guys get a little feel of everything. Alright, we're going to start a new game. This is going to probably upset some people, but I will be playing with beginner mode every time I play a Kingdom Hearts game on this channel, and that's because I want to keep continuity of the weapon I'm going to be using. I am not going to let go Kingdom Key. I'm going to hold the Kingdom Key entire season, which is going to be extremely difficult, but I feel like I need to. Now I'm going to shut up.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately. Like, is any of this for real? Or not?
Wow. So much to do. So little time. Take your time. Don't be afraid. The door is still shut. Now step forward. Can you do it? You bet your ding darn diddly ding dong ass I can. Let's go. I don't know what that was about. Power sleeps within you. If you give it form, it will give you strength. Choose well. Well, since we're playing on beginner mode, I think it would be dumb to do anything other than the sword. Power of the warrior. Invincible courage. A strength of terrible destruction. Is this the power you seek? Your path is set. Now, what will you give up in exchange? Probably the same thing I'll always give up, which is the mystic. The power of the mystic. Inner strength. A staff of wonder and ruin. You give up this power? You've chosen the power of the warrior. You've given up the power of the mystic. I gotta burp really bad. Is this the form you choose?
Yes.
That was disgusting. Whoa, what is going on with the ground? The ground's doing a thing. Holy shit. God damn it. Trying to turn the volume down and smacking the remote, making even more noise. How have you guys been? It's been a while since I uploaded on this channel. I took a decent chunk of a break in the beginning of 2020, too, and I'm sorry. But we're going to be making up with that with a lot of uploads, I promise. Like, you're going to get all that time back. You've gained the power to fight. Press X to attack. All right, you've got it. Use this power to protect yourself and others. There will be times you have to fight. Keep your light burning strong. Sweet, let's do it. Let's fight these things. Oh. You only have to beat one. Man! We are terrible at this. Oh, I defeated two of them. That doesn't happen often. Alright, cool. That was cool. That little HP orb. They're just 2D orbs. I'm just now realizing that. After all these days. Dead. Done. Wacha. Bam, bam, okay. Bam, bam, wacha. Yeah, dude. We got this. I haven't lost a single beat. It's been a long time since I played this game. Uh-oh. Sinking further, ever further into the abyss. But yeah, Kingdom Hearts is my favorite video game series of all time. I don't know if I've elaborated on that much, but... And I'm very happy to... I decided, if I'm going to continue doing Typical Wyvern, I need to get through the Kingdom Hearts series. I need to. And I'm just going to blast through it as quick as possible. And it'll be fun. It's going to be a really fun time. This is a field icon. Yep. We're going to be doing all the versions on the PS4 game. You know how some of the games don't have, gameplay? Yeah. I can't open it. But I promise you, I will eventually probably do the gameplay ones if I deem it necessary. So 358 over 2 days, definitely not doing coded. Fuck that. Alright. Huh. You can push large crates. Yeah. Perfect. You can lock on other objects as well. Done. Easy. Walk through this door. That is very bright. He almost looks like he's in a trance right there. Hold on, the door won't open just yet. First, tell me more about yourself. So I've answered these literally the exact same way ever since I was a child. You ready? Talk to Selfie first. What's most important to you? Being number one. Is being number one such a big deal? What are you so afraid of? Getting old. Getting old? Is that really so scary? Yes. Hello, Waka. What do you want out of life? To be strong. To be strong, huh? And no matter what, I get the exact same result every time because it's generated to give you different results based off of what your answers are. Your adventure begins at dawn. As long as the sun is shining, your journey should be a pleasant one. Sounds good. The day you will open the door is both far off and very near. What does that mean? Open what door? Huh. Sure, we'll figure this out, right? Walk towards the light. Hey, look, it's Aurora. You know, the Disney princess that nobody gives a crap about for some reason. To the point where her villain got more respect than she did in her own movie franchise. Which, the Maleficent movies are really good. But yeah. To the point where Snow White basically took her role as the sleeping princess. But we're not going to talk about that. Let's go. Oh, already with the strength up. And that's not even including what I'm going to do in a second, which is going to make this entire beginning a breeze. Oh, man. Here we go. Items, you ready for this? Oh, my God. I thought about not doing it, but I can't resist this. Like, this just makes you so powerful. And it's so funny, because it's like, why? There's no need to do this, but there is a need to do it. It's fun. I love it. I love Kingdom Hearts, guys. I really do. I love this series so much. All right, you can step onto here, and it's a save point, you know? Typical, you know, video game, save points. Seem to make sense, you know? This is the only Kingdom Hearts game, I believe, that offers that option, though, of having your strength and all your things go up right at the beginning like that. Even on beginner mode for KH2, I don't believe they have that, and they definitely don't have that for KH3. They have different things for KH3. So if we go up these stairs, you see, back in the day, you never got to see anything cool, like the underside of it, because you could only control with the R2 and L2, so you could only go like this, and even then it was nowhere near as smooth. This is running at a nice 60 FPS. We were playing with 30 back in the day, and it was very choppy, but oh no, now we can't go back. Yeah, that's what happens. And I didn't get like a cool angle of them all disappearing. Like, what the heck is going on? Yeah, it's so cool. I love this. This is so awesome. I love this series, man. God, it's been so long since I've played this damn game. Hello, Belle. The closer you get to light, the greater your shadow becomes. Oh, man. But don't be afraid. And don't forget. Oh, boy. Here we go. Dark Side, our first boss, who I am going to annihilate in seconds. Oh god. Again, has anybody ever been punched by that? I've wondered for years if somebody has. And over. Love it.
Give me a break, Kairi.
Sorry, you lazy bum.
I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow!
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know. What was that place? So bizarre.
Yeah, sure.
Say, Kyrie, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing at all?
Nothing.
You ever want to go back?
Well, I'm happy here.
Really?
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me? So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you know this. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh?
What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
Alright, let's talk to Kyrie. So, can you gather the rest of the supplies? Sora, are you listening to me? What was that again? Jeez, we can't build a raft without materials, right? Here's what we need. 2 logs, 1 cloth, 1 rope, bring everything back here. If you need help, just ask. No more slacking, okay? Alright, let's go looking for all these things first. Gonna have a few little cutscenes here and there. I'm actually gonna turn the volume up in the game a little teeny bit so you can hear those a little bit better. I don't want it to be overpowering, but at the same time, I want you to be able to at least hear the horrible voice act.
Hey, what's happening, man?
Hey, what's happening, man? Yo, you up for a round? Hey, what's up?
Selvie thinks she's in charge around here. It's a drag. Yeah, I guess. I mean, she kind of is. Her game's better. I'm kidding, actually. Final Fantasy X is way better than Final Fantasy VIII.
Ah, the breeze feels great.
I guess. Alright. Head over here. Talk to Tidus. I'm just gonna get these cutscenes out of the way so I can put the audio back to normal. I don't like having it so loud. Hey, Tidus.
Hey, Sora! You feel lucky today?
Yeah. Kinda. What the fuck? God, man, I hate that so much. Hold on. 35. That's what I wanted at. 35. Okay, grab that rope. All right, you ready, Tidus? If you want for a little competition, you asked for it. All right, let's go. Yeah, am I, though? So, if you want to level up, if you're playing on Proud Mode, or you're playing even on Regular, or even if you're playing on Beginner, if you just want to get a few levels, just keep doing what I'm doing right now. It's very effective to level up. Because every time you beat Tidus, you only get 2 experience. But if you tech him, there you go, I leveled up again. I believe that would make me level 3. With more strength, which makes me incredibly dangerous. You're wondering how I'm going to be spacing out these episodes. I figured I might as well explain it right now. Every world is going to have its own little episode. So this episode is going to be all Destiny Islands. So these episodes are going to be, some of them will be lengthy, some of them will be relatively short. It just really depends on, you know, what's going on. I figure that's the best way to space out Kingdom Hearts, considering Kingdom Hearts is relatively big. The only time I won't be making these exceptions will be for when I'm doing the larger games in the series. Kingdom Hearts 3, I will not be able to do that because those videos will be like 3 hours long. And I don't want to have, like, literally every world in Kingdom Hearts 3 is like a movie. Like, it's huge. But I will be able to do that for at least the first game. Maybe Kingdom Hearts, definitely Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories. And I'll be able to do that for Kingdom Hearts 2, I believe. Dream Drop Distance, maybe, but Dream Drop Distance is also a little complicated. We'll get to that as the time goes on. We got one more level I gotta get here before I literally just beat the living crap out of Tidus. Like, he's really not ready for what's about to come. Only a little bit longer, I swear, guys. We'll get to the fun stuff in a minute. And we're gonna beat up all three of them, just so you know. Like, Waka and Selphie are not... And I'm not gonna do anything funny with them like I'm doing now. I'm gonna just straight up beat them up. Selphie won't take long. Waka definitely won't take long. Selphie's got less HP than Waka, but she's got this one attack that she can do that actually can hurt me. It won't hurt me enough to kill me, but it's enough to knock me back. Wow, good for you, Tidus. You ready? Can I level up, please? That's all I need is one level up. There we go. I got sliding dash? Holy shit! What? Did I level up more than I thought I did? Oh, 3 experience. Oh, because I get the... I got the HP... the experience boost stuff because I'm on beginner mode. Just thought about that. Anyway, sliding dash. Equipped. I love that attack. We'll be abusing the living crap out of that. Now we're going to go and we're going to grab the cloth from up here before we do anything else. Alright. Jump over here. Go-cha. Okay, go-cha. Yeah, there we go. Get those skills back. It's only been forever since I last played this. It's been a long time. I still remember it like yesterday. I used to speedrun it. Yo, you up for a round? Sure, let's play. Play is for kids. This is serious. That's what I tell people whenever people are like, oh, you play video games? I'm like, play is for kids. I'm serious. Oh my god! Done. Good job, Waka. You're throwing a ball at me. You're throwing a blitz ball at me. It's not even a blitz ball. Blitz balls are shaped different. You're just throwing a regular volleyball at me. What are you up to these days? We never see you. We've been busy. Riku and Kairi sure are busy these days. I should send Tidus and Waka to check up on you. Excuse me? What do you mean they've been busy these days? What are you saying?
Okay, don't hold back.
I won't. Now after that shit you just said. Dude, she just got annihilated. That was brutal. That was the most brutal thing I've seen of a fight between me and her. Holy crap. So you can go through this shack and go up the stairs, but if you're like me, you can just go like that. There you go. You're now up here. You don't have to go through that. I used to go through that every time and I hated it. I never understood why they'd made it that way. And then I found out you can just jump up there and it made it a lot easier. Anyway, tame the log. Did you get everything we need for the raft? I gave my stuff to Kairi. Hey Sora, how about a quick round? Grab your sword. Okay, you're on. This one decides the champion. Oh, I hate to tell you, buddy. Ready or not? Oh, yeah. Oh, look at you. Oh, I thought it was gonna be it. Oh, come on. Ooh, look at us. Ooh, Riku, you are good at fighting, but not good enough. Oh, look at him give up. Mm-hmm. 1-0, baby D. Got a potion for that. You can get a potion every single time you do that fight, by the way. So if you just want to stock up and get 99 potions, that's the way to do it. See, look, now we got it in our inventory. Oh, we're level 6? I thought we were level 5. Oops. Well, that's fine. Thanks, Sora. I found something today, too. Here, it's yours. High potion. Tired? Want to call it a day? Yeah, let's go home. Okay, it is getting late. We'll finish up tomorrow.
So, Kairi's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. if there are any other worlds out there. Why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kairi, thanks.
You're welcome.
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
A Paopu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We've got a problem, Dookie. But don't tell anyone.
Oh, Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen.
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
What?
Uh-oh. Oh, God. Why is that so loud? I have to stop turning the volume up on the goddamn cutscenes to enjoy them. Alright, let's talk to Selfie.
Hey, Sora. Have you heard about the legendary power of the Paopu fruit? They say if you share it with someone you really care for, it binds you together forever and ever, through eternity. Romantic. I gotta try it sometime.
Not with those eyes. Oh my god. That was terrifying. Okay, let's talk to Waka.
Me and Titus, we are gonna do a little exploring today. You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree. There's gotta be something there, yeah?
Maybe. Hopefully not. Head this way. Let's talk to our boy, Titus.
I think you've gotten
even stronger. But odds are, you're still no match for Riku. We took him on 3-1 last time. He whipped us all. Well, I guess Kairi can always count on him.
Oh, I hate that. Oh my god, every time I hear it. You three against me. Okay, you asked for it. Yeah, okay. Come on. Come on, Waka. I usually go for selfie first, so this is actually interesting that I'm going for Waka first. He's already done. Ooh! Cheetus, I'm getting to you in a second. Hold on. No. Okay. Come here. Come here. Bring it on. One. Alright, sorry. Two. Four. Six. Eight. Oh. Come on. Gotta do 10. 10. Come on, let's go for 12. 12. 14, and I'm tired of fighting you. My name is Cheeky. Cheeky, Cheeky. Okay, you're done. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Yeah, I am. You guys are just wimps. Oh, so... Fuck it, dude. Hold on. Let's go one-on-one. We're gonna level up to level 7. It's how my brain works, man. I see that it's close, I gotta take it. Oh my goodness. This video is gonna be over an hour, and it's gonna totally be my fault. Two tech. Two P. Two P. Come on, a little bit more. Okay, right now I think we can start attacking him. Okay. Oh crap. Oh no. Bonk. One. Two. Three. I want to say one more. Yeah! Look at me go. My strength went up too. That's not good. You just aren't good at fighting, bro. It's fine. Not everybody has to be good at everything. Before we get on the stuff, though, we're gonna go out here really quick. To the... You can talk to Kairi before this cutscene, but I prefer just going right to Riku. Hey, Sora. Our raft still needs a name. Let's see. How about Highwind? What would you call it? Excalibur? Duh. Me? Well, Excalibur. Hey, how about the usual? Let's do it. You guys at it again? Alright, I'll be the judge. The usual rules apply. Take any route you want. Ooh, we have to get down to that star. Well, that's really cool that they actually designed this. First one to tag that tree and make it back here wins.
If I win, I'm captain. And if you win,
I get to share the Palpu with Kairi.
Huh?
What?
Deal? The winner gets to share a Palpu with Kairi.
Wait a minute.
Okay, on my count.
Jesus, 3, 2, 1, go! We gotta erase Riku, don't worry, we're gonna embarrass him. Okay, never mind. But you know what, I got this in the bag every time. I know, I'm great, I'm the best. I fucked this up when I did the exact same thing I did last time. That's embarrassing. Let's see if I can get the glitch to happen again, though. Riku glitched out on me. Okay. Clop, clop, cha-cha-cha, cheeky-cheeky, cha-cha. Oh, he didn't do it that time. No, he does. He does. He stands there. Why does he do that? I don't understand. That's so weird. He lands and just goes, whatever, I'm going to turn around randomly for no reason. Either way, score's now 2-0. Pretty stone. Man, line up. It's just a name after all. That scowl. The famous Sora scowl. In this game, he had so much sass, bro. Like, so much. I loved it. And then in the second game, he still had sass, but then he got a little dumb. And then in the third game, he was just dumb and had no sass. What have they done to my Sora? Today, we collect provisions for our trip. Let's see, Sora, you're looking for 1 seagull egg, 3 mushrooms, 2 coconuts, 3 fish, and fill this up with drinking water, but not from the ocean. Empty bottle. Bring everything back here. If you need help, just ask. How long did they think this trip was gonna take? That's like food for one day. Coconut? Coke? Coke? Yeah, I got one. Coconut? Coconut? Coconut! That was actually relatively quick. I had one time where I literally hit that thing like 20 times and nothing came out. It was weird. Mushroom! Jump up here. Got another mushroom over here. And then from here, if you are playing on a harder difficulty, if you take that box, you can pick it up and you can bring it over here and you can get whatever that was in there. I believe it's a Proterra chain, which is actually really good because it increases your defense by a decent chunk. I think 1 or 2 points, and that will keep you alive a little bit longer than you normally would be. So yeah, I suggest using that to your advantage. We're gonna get the seagull egg last, I believe. Gonna grab this fishy. Got 1 fish for everybody for dinner. They think this is really gonna take like one day. Like, this is definitely not enough food to keep people alive. You know, especially they have boats. Why do they need a raft? I mean, I guess that makes sense. I don't know. Why do they need a raft? You hear my voice crack? Oh my god. That was bad. Hop up here. Gonna get the seagull egg before we get the drinking water. Seagull egg, drop down, jump in here and get that spring water. And now, remember how he said that there's something in the base of this tree? Let's find out. Let's enter the secret place and find out. Head through this tunnel. Ooh, yeah. What's this? Found the mushroom.
There.
I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
This world has been connected.
Well, what are you talking about?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Well, where did you come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
So you're from another world?
There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
Oh yeah? Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
And he disappears. Who was that guy? Anyway, let's check out a few things here. For one, we're gonna check this door out. Nothing really out of the ordinary. How did he get here? Interesting. I've come to see the door to this world. Well, there is definitely a door. Check over here. You've got a duck, wink wink, nudge nudge, and a chocobo from Final Fantasy. Very interesting. And above them, it looks like another duck. Situation. That's kind of interesting. Check here, you got, I believe it's Sora as a knight, which is really cool. Up there, there's a house on fire. There's also a few more cool things. Like right here, there's I believe, Sora with a crown. And I don't know who that is next to him down here. Just two people, maybe it's Selfie and, I don't know. Selfie and Titus. I don't know. Maybe Waka. There's a clubs and a heart. And oh, wow. It's actually all of them. That's cool. Doggy barking. I guess they know what dogs are in this universe. And that looks like Disney Castle with Toad from Mario. I don't think that's actually what that's supposed to be, but that looks like. And I believe that's Riku when he was a child, which is really cool. And then there's, looks like Behemoth. I think that, or, yeah, not Behemoth. Bahamut. Jesus. God, learn your things, man. And then fish and Sora swimming. Think that's what that's supposed to represent. And I don't know what this is, but it looks like a graveyard. And there's like YXYOX, Eeks Yox, whatever that is. Maybe those words are not meant to be spoken. Ooh, oh no. All right, let's go back to Kyrie. We've gotten everything we need to get. We're gonna turn in all of our things to Kyrie and end our day. It's been a long 2 days of preparing for this trip, and Riku hasn't done shit, yet he claims he's gonna be the one doing everything. I collected everything. I didn't build this, so I mean, I guess. This? I'm making a necklace of Thalassa shells. In the old days, sailors always wore Thalassa shells. They were supposed to ensure a safe voyage. See this? It's a charm to help us find each other if we ever get separated. The three of us will always be together. Huh, interesting. Thanks, Sora. I found something today, too. Here, it's yours. Obtained high potion. Tired? Want to call it a day? Yeah, let's go home. Okay, tomorrow's the big day. We should rest up.
You know, Riku has changed.
What do you mean?
Well,
You okay?
Sora, let's take the raft and go. Just the two of us.
Huh?
Just kidding.
What's gotten into you? You're the one that's changed, Kyrie.
Maybe. You know, I was a little afraid at first, but now I'm ready. No matter where I go or what I see, I know I can always come back here. Right?
Yeah, of course.
That's good. Sora, don't ever change.
Huh?
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
I sure hope he's all right.
Yeah, I guess. Don't worry. We'll find the king and the skin.
Thank you. Both of you.
This is, can you take care of them?
Of course. You be careful now, both of you.
Oh, and to chronicle your travels, he will accompany you.
Over here! Cricket's the name. Jiminy Cricket, at your service.
We hope for your safe return. Please, help the king.
Look at the king!
Go worse, Jiminy. Your world disappeared too?
It was terrible. We were scattered. And as far as I can see, I'm the only one who made it to this castle.
You see?
Oh, right. I gotcha. You mean while we're in other worlds, we can't let on where we're from, huh? We gotta protect the world border.
Order!
Right. World border. Oh, I guess we'll need new duds when we get there, huh?
Can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
A storm?
Oh no! The raft!
Sora! Dinner's ready! Come on down! Sora?
Oh god! Oh god! Attack him! Oh no! We can't do any damage! That's not good! We gotta run! Where are we gonna go? Is that Riku? Riku's here! Of course he is! He said so in the cutscene! He said Riku's bone Kairi's! What am I talking about? Go, go, go! Go, go, go! Go, go, go!
Where's Kairi? I thought she was with you!
The door is open.
What?
The door is open, Sora! Now we can go to the outside world.
What are you talking about? We gotta find Kairi.
Kairi's coming with us. Once we step through, we might not be able to come back. We may never see our parents again. There's no turning back. But this may be our only chance. We can't let fear stop us. I'm not afraid of the darkness.
Riku.
Keyblade, and now with the Keyblade we are able to stomp these things, these creatures, which I totally don't know the name of. Yeah, we're able to literally mop the floor with them. Like, even on beginner mode, you can kill them in like two or three hits if you grind it up a little bit on any other mode. So yeah, but on this mode, we just stomp these things, man. I love it. You can get so much experience right here if you get this and you don't level up beforehand. Just, again, one experience every single time you whack one of these dudes. It's awesome. And they show for quite a while, too. Like, it's not just, you know, you kill them once and they're gone. There are groups of them, like these, that just show up. Let's head for this door. This door looks very important, and it wasn't here beforehand, and it looks like it was actually the door from our dream. That's very interesting. Head to the secret place. Alright, head down here. Man, it's still very decently bright in here.
Kyrie!
Sora.
And just like from our dream, we gotta fight Darkseid. Oh my goodness. Oh man. Oh dude, that's gotta be a record for me. That was awesome.
Find Leon. Donald, you know, I bet you that,
What do you know, you big Pinocchio?
What do I know? Come on, Pluto!
Dream. Oh, where am I? Oh boy. Do you know where we are? Oh, hey!
And with that, guys, we are done with the first episode of Kingdom Hearts. Holy crap, man. I've been wanting to do this Let's Play since I started this channel, man. Like, this is gonna be a long time coming. And I just want to say, if you made it this far, thank you for watching. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe. The two games that I did before this that I didn't finish, that have been removed, the videos have been removed, SpongeBob Albert Bikini Bottom and Inuyasha Secret of the Cursed Mask, will be put back on the channel at some point, but it will be me doing a completely new Let's Play of those. So yeah, leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one. See you guys then.